What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back to the Road to the Best Shotgun. We are out of the first round, into the quarterfinals, semifinals, whatever you want to call it. I guess it would be quarterfinals, and then semifinals would be the final four, and then the grand final. So we're into the quarterfinals, and as you can see, the Black Ops Spaz 12 moved past the World at War Shotgun. Everybody expected that. It actually wasn't really close. This was one of the biggest gaps we've had so far in voting. As you can see on the screen right here, 63% going to the Spaz 12 from Black Ops. But it gets no rest, because we're going to jump right into the quarterfinal matchup of the number two seed in the tournament, the Modern Warfare 2 Spaz 12 against its brother, the Black Ops Spaz 12. Guys, this is powered by Leap Trade. Be sure to sign up for your free Leap Trade account where you can trade, sell, buy, whatever you want to do video game wise. And you can get 20% off your Leap Trade credit with promo code CHAOS20. And the gameplay is provided by my boy Immortal, as always. So let's jump into this. We're not going over stats anymore. We get all that out of the way in the first round. This is the Black Ops Spaz 12 against the Modern Warfare 2 Spaz 12. Now, on paper, the seating-wise, this should go to the Modern Warfare 2. But what I saw in that last matchup was there are a lot Black Ops Spaz 12 fans out there, a lot of supporters, so it's going to be really interesting to see how this one goes down. You guys know what to do. You can vote in the description. There is a link. Be sure to share after you vote if you would on Twitter and Facebook, so we get as many community votes as we can, because the winner of this goes and secures a spot in the final four, so it's super, super important, and I'm sure both of these guns would really appreciate your vote. Just being funny. So Black Ops Spaz, I liked it. Modern Warfare 2 Spaz 12 definitely has the lore about it in history. People can recall super crazy montages. All we have to do is think of Sandy Ravage, and that will bring up Modern Warfare 2 Spaz 12. And it should be pretty interesting. This is going to be a good one. I'm really excited that both Spaz 12s got pitted against each other in the quarterfinals. So I'm excited to see how this is going to go down. You guys drop a like on the video. Be sure to check out Leap Trade. Sign up for that account and go find some of those rare sought after games that you've always been looking for. I hope you guys have a great day.